Aku juga tahu soalan ini.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone.
He was sometimes known as Bilal al-Habashi or the Ethiopian. As a boy, he was
called me Asya. I'm student of SDIT Bunda Indonesia. I